Okay, so today we're looking at installing Polypipe's new Overlay Plus system. We're going to be doing the various two methods of fixing. The first one, which you can see today, is we're going to be using a flexible tile adhesive. What we've done, we put a self-leveler down first to level the floor, with it being an older floor, and now we're going to bed the panels onto, like I say, a flexible tile adhesive. The second method we're going to be looking at today as well is using rebated washers and screwing into the substrate, but we'll come onto that a little bit later. So as you can see, we've used a notch trowel, basically just to comb the adhesive about, and now what we're going to do, we're going to press the fat panel onto the adhesive. Firmly pressing it in the middle, around the edges and in the corner. Right, so what we've done now is we've cut half a board, and that's it to ensure that we stagger the joints in like a brick style pattern for the strength. So we're just going to bed that one on now. And another thing that you'll notice is what we haven't done yet is we haven't screwed the end returns in. The reason for that is if these are a little bit out of line with the grooves in the board, we can move them and fix them afterwards. So just to recap, what we've done, pre-prep for the floor, it was a bit unlevel, so we put a self-leveler down. We've then gone, got a flexible tile adhesive, laid that down, notched it with a notch trowel and combed it on, secured the panel into that bed of adhesive then, noting not to screw the end returns down until after the panels are fixed. And then that way, if we need any play, we can move it and make sure the pipe grooves have lined up. So when you get your Overlay Plus panels, they come in this nice protective box, shrink wrapped in the cardboard to protect it from any damage on site. Each panel weighs 1.2 kilograms, so 10 to a box means less than 15 kilos, all good for manual handling rigs. Okay, so now we're going to be looking at the screws and rebated washers method. The reason we use a rebated washer is a larger surface area, and it just gets a better fix. With that being slightly beveled, when we get the fixing into the substrate, it'll pull nice and flush into that panel. So what we need 12 fixings in total, 4 up one edge, 4 up the other, and 4 up the middle. Now what we're looking for on the edges is for each fixing to be approximately 2 centimeters in from the edge. Okay, so what we've done with this method is we've pre-drilled out the substrate with it being concrete with an SDS drill, and now all we're going to do is knock some brown plugs in, followed up by the washers, making sure that the rebated washers and then some screws. So when we're coming to screw them, what we're going to do is we're going to make sure as we screw it down that we're not driving it home too far. We just want to get it so that the wash is nice and flush with the surface of the panel. Okay, so as you can see, we've got 12 fixings nicely spaced, approximately 2 centimeters in from the end, like we say, and all you need to do now is continue that on for as many panels as you have. Okay, so like we mentioned earlier, we're going to leave the end returns free, and that's just because if we have any rooms that are out of square, like on a lot of building sites, if we've accidentally pushed them too far towards the wall, they might not be perfectly aligned with the panels. So that way, leave them free, we can line them accordingly get them screwed and fixed into the substrate. Okay, so what we've done, we've pre-drilled the end returns into the substrate with an SDS drill, put some brown plugs in, and now all we're doing is simply screwing them down. Making sure that we don't over-tighten them, just need nipping slightly up. Okay, so that's the two various methods of how to fix the new Polypipe Overlay Plus. Don't forget, we did the first method on a flexible tile adhesive. This is for when we've got older floors that need more decoupling properties. Then we've got the mechanical fix with the screws and the rebated washers. We've done it onto a concrete substrate, so we've had to plug it first. If you were on a timber floor, you could screw it direct into the timber. However, if it's an older floor, i.e. the traditional floorboards, we recommend a 6mm ply covering first. You can tile directly to this. For further information on other floor coverings, please refer to our installation guide.